Are we on satellite? Are we on?
We're on!
Dear viewers, good evening. Welcome to SLN, Television Satellite News. We are informing you regularly on day-to-day... Hey, I'm in program, dear. I'll call you back in 5 minutes. Our cameras are live at all relevant scenes. Today, we are informing you about current themes such as weather, sport and entertainment. To start with weather, our colleague Vanya is... Oh, she's not here, she's at Internado. Vanya, can you hear me? Vanya, can you hear me?
Okay, Alexander, I can hear you. You have to speak that loud. My ears are hurt. Hello, everyone. Today's weather forecast. Well, what will happen today? As you can see through your windows, the fog has gone out, well, since yesterday, if you can even see it. If you're from Belgrade, you can't see it because they can't even see the finger in front of their eye. Thanks God, I'm up the hill. So, to get back to the weather, the sun is fighting so hard to warm up today, but we don't know if that will happen.
Welcome back to our news. Shall we continue with sports? Yeah, with sport teams. Do you know the statistics that 80% of athletes do not wash their feet? Only 40% of them do that. Now, let's introduce our basketball star, Stefan, who has won his first 17th Serbian Basketball League title. Lazar, can you hear us? Lazar, are you with Stefan? Hey, where are you? Can you hear us?
Yes, Alexander, today we are on court to interview the young player of the league, Stefan. Stefan, could you come here for an interview? Stefan, how did you manage to win this league with such
a
good score?
Man.
I'm sorry, how did you manage to win this league?
Man, I'm the best player in the league. LeBron James, who, man? Look at the shot. Give him the ball of war. Do you have anything else to ask?
No, thanks for this interview, Stefan.
That's what I thought. Who wants my freaking autograph?
Thank you. Back in the studio, Alexander.
Oh. And we are back. Now we are going to your favorite, my favorite, everyone's favorite part. It's my pleasure to introduce the amazing, the gorgeous, talented, tall, short, red-headed, blonde, brunette, Violina, who is with our reporter Cherry. Hey Cherry, where are you? Can you hear me, Cherry?
Oh my God,
don't,
your hair is so
don't touch
like,
it. Don't
nice,
touch it.
And your makeup is on point. Like.
We're live. Hi everybody, hi Alexander. As you said, we're here now with the biggest celebrity in the world.
Me.
Violina, hi gorgeous, how are you today?
I'm fine.
Actually, nobody cares. I'm fine too. We just got our salary, so everyone's happy. Okay, I have a few questions for you, dear.
Sure, go on.
What do you think about global warming and climate change?
What do you mean? What about it? What is that?
What do you mean, what is that? That's like the biggest problem in the world right now.
It really isn't. It's not. Like, guys, I broke my nail and I really need to get them done. So please, if you can, please donate. Please.
That's too much. We have Nadia right here. Okay, Nadia has something important to tell us. We'll be back soon. Nadia, can you hear us?
Wow, you're gorgeous. Camera adores you. This is live. Oh, good evening, everyone. I know it's 8 a.m. in the morning, but it's evening for me. I did like so many things. I did my makeup. I did my nails. I did my hair. So, yeah, it's evening for me. And I made myself a small cup of coffee. I had something really important to tell you, but I totally forgot. Yes, in 30 minutes, people will bark, dogs will fly, and pigs will die. I know that's strange, but I have some advice for you. You should have two oranges. One for when you can't remember something, like you can just squeeze it and momently you will remember it. And the second one is for, it's for luck. Thank you for watching, and I will see you tomorrow at the same time.
Okay, thank you, Nadia, for that really important news. We're back with our the biggest celebrity on the planet, Violina, and she prepared something for us. She's gonna sing a Hit Me Baby one more time.
It's me time.
Okay, that would be it, Alexander, back in the studio.
And that would be all. Thank you for watching. Until the next time, don't forget, everyone lies. We're the only one who makes stuff up.